It's Around the Dial with AMI right here on Joplin Now, online at www.joplinnow.com. It's Howie and my good buddy Gary St. James. How you doing?
I'm doing fine, Howie. How are you today?
With the world-famous 99.7 KBTN.
Middays, 5 days a week, 10 to 3 p.m., right there on your dial.
The High Noon Saloon, right?
That's right. We run that every day from 12 to 1 o'clock, and it's just kind of a fun way to get people involved with the radio station, you know, when they're taking a break from their work day. We give them a little challenging trivia question to ponder over, and we give away some food and some good stuff, so it's fun for a lot of people.
Now, you're a four-state radio vet. Now, how are the KBTN listeners?
Oh, they're wonderful people. I mean, they're just the salt of the earth, for lack of a better description. They are, the old-time country lovers. They are the crux of what America, Midwestern values are all about.
Absolutely. And you kind of embody that with the High Noon Saloon. I just kind of like saying that, the High Noon Saloon.
Well, yeah, you know, and as a matter of fact, that was kind of a culmination of three people's brainstorming.
Yeah,
you know?
Yeah. Uh-oh.
I'd come up with the Noon Saloon.
Yeah.
And Steve Smith does our morning show, says, hey, I like the High Noon Saloon.
Yeah, yeah.
And,
nice.
You know, so we sold that, and it's worked out great. We've been having it for about 4 years now.
Now watch this. If they stroll into the High Noon Saloon,
no spurs allowed. That's right.
And they belly up to the bar of music.
That's right.
What are some things they could hear?
Farron Young. How about some classic Ernest Tubb, Walking the Floor Over You? Step Aside, Hello Walls. A song, by the way, written by Willie Nelson.
Nice.
Yeah. So some of the old classic stuff we cover from late 50s. Through early 90s.
And they get, just like that, musical facts that they probably didn't know about classic country.
You know, that's all about what the High Noon Saloon Trivia Contest is all about. It's the little-known trivia that you don't normally hear on your mainstream country stations.
Yeah.
You don't get that. You know, and mainstream country is not what we are. We're classic country with the country legends.
And you guys are definitely filling a huge void. And the ratings, radio ratings, say so.
It showed up last rating period, and we're just, pleased as punch
about
it, because, we've kind of followed some of the traditional new country ratings, kind of lag behind them.
Right.
But people are coming around.
Exactly.
You know, they're getting tired of the same old commercialized type country and going back to the roots where country was born. And that's what
back to the heritage.
You bet.
And you guys are all about that.
Willie Nelson, Merle Haggard, Johnny Cash. That's our meat and potatoes, Howie. That's where we're at.
Shouldn't they be everyone's meat
and potatoes?
That's right.
Yeah, and you get the everyday heartbreaks, the trials and tribulations of everyday life in classic country music.
KBTN 99.7, the High Noon Saloon with Gary St. James. Check him out. I would say that they handle the legends, but Gary's kind of a legend himself. So
been around a while. Hopefully I'll be around for a while longer, too. So
it's Around the Dial with AMI right here on Joplin Now, Channel 13 online at joplinnow.com.